Hey guys, this is Sam from Gaming Archives, and today I'm here with a board game tutorial called Dreams Within Nightmare. In this game, you have two game pieces, and you have to play simultaneously in both Nightmare and Dreams. The goal of the game is simple: escape your nightmares using your dreams. The game has nightmare cards like Dracula, mummies, sirens, psycho killers, and so on. It also has dream cards which can defeat the nightmares. It has angel cards, fire cards, mystic keys, dream portals, and also Grim Reapers. There's so much going on in this game. So without further delay, let's check out Dreams Within Nightmare. So this is the game box. Once you open it up, you will see a reference card, the game board. On the right hand side, you will see 8 nightmare cards, 8 dream cards, 6 angel cards, 6 fire cards, few chips which in these games are called mystic keys, game pieces, and a 6-sided dice. Open and place the board on the table. Place the game pieces on the starting point. One piece on the goodnight square in the nightmare, and the second piece on the portal square in the dream. Place the fire cards on the fire card icon given on the board. Same for the angel and for the mystic key. Now that there are only two players playing, place 4 mystic keys, since every player can only carry 2 keys. Place the nightmare card on the nightmare card icon face down. For 2 to 4 player game, only use 2 of each nightmares. That means there are only 16 nightmare cards. For dream card, place every 2 of game card face up. This is how the game will set up every time. If you have more than 4 players, use 3 of each nightmare cards and 3 of each dream cards. Also, if you have more than 2 players, for example, if you are 3 players, use 6 mystic keys, if you are 4, use 8, and so on. Each player can only carry 1 angel and 1 fire card, so use those accordingly. Let's say for this tutorial purpose, the red player has rolled 2. The red player will have to play in both nightmare and dream. 1, 2, 1, 2. So in a nightmare, the red player has landed on a nightmare card. So the red player will have to pick a nightmare card from the deck. The red player has received a Dracula as a nightmare card. According to this card, the red player will have to wait 3 turns in a nightmare before he can move forward. In a dream, red player has landed on a fire card. So let's pick up 1 fire card for red player. Every player can carry only 1 fire card. Okay, so now let's roll for the blue player. Let's say the blue player has rolled 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In a nightmare, the red player has landed in a dark knight square. For this square, you will have to submit a fire card to escape. Otherwise, you cannot move. In a dream, the blue player has landed on an angel card. So let's pick up an angel card. Each player can only carry 1 angel card. An angel card can only be used in 2 scenarios: to escape from nightmare or darkness using a portal, or if the other player lands on the same square as you are in a nightmare, other player cannot kill you. But the angel card will be submitted. Okay, so let's now play for the red player. Let's say the red player has also landed on 5. Seeing as the red player has a Dracula card, he cannot move in a nightmare. He will have to move only in a dream. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A red player has landed on a dream card. So the red player can pick up any dream card from the given 8 dream cards. For now, let's use the silver bullet dream card to defeat Dracula. Now that you have a weapon to defeat Dracula, you can submit it in the next turn to move forward. So now let's say the blue player has landed on 1. Seeing as we don't have fire, we can't move from the darkness, so we will only have to play in a dream. The blue player has landed on a portal. A blue player has an angel card, so he can use a portal, but not now, in the next turn. So let's roll for the red player. Before rolling, be sure to submit your cards. So let's submit your Dracula and a dream card. Defeating the Dracula using a dream card will grant you one mystic key. So the red player has picked up one mystic key. The dream card will be placed face up on the board, and the nightmare card will go down in a nightmare deck, or you can shuffle it to have a random result. Now before rolling for the blue player, let's submit our angel card to use portal so that we can escape the dark knight. Now let's roll. Let's say that player has landed on 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. A blue player will receive an angel card again. But in a nightmare, he has landed on a Grim Reaper square. Seeing that he does not have a mystic key, he will have to go back to the start of the level. Every time the player lands on a Grim Reaper square on the board, he will have to go back to the last Grim Reaper or the starting point. Now let's play for the red player. Let's say the red player has rolled 1. So 1 in a nightmare and 1 in a dream. So in a nightmare, he has landed on a dark knight square. But fear not, because we have a fire card, so in the next turn we can escape that square. But in a dream, he has landed on the same square as a blue player. In a dream, you can't kill another player if you are landed on the same square. A red player will not receive an angel, seeing that the blue player has already has it. So this is how the game will progress. If you are landed on a Grim Reaper, you will have to submit a mystic key or go back to the last Grim Reaper or to the start of the level. You can only receive a mystic key by killing the nightmare using the dream card. You cannot receive a mystic key by defeating the nightmare using angel. So sum up, you need a dream card to defeat a nightmare. You need angel to use portal. You need fire card to escape from the darkness. And you need a mystic key to escape from Grim Reaper. This is how the whole game will proceed. So knowing your all nightmares and the dream cards which can defeat them, knowing when to use angel and when to have fire, you can strategize and have advantage in the game. Remember, the player can carry only 2 dream cards at a time. This is a fairly new game, so if you have any questions, any queries, please let me know in the comments below. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.